Okay, the dish is basically done. That's basically how it looks. Last time it was pretty oily because of the oil, I guess, included the oil. So this time I'm just going to take the dish out with a slotted spoon and put it in the container and leave the oil out. So hopefully that works well for me. We'll see. Okay, you guys get the idea? The end.